Team Deathmatch. Covert op is aborted. Go hot. this fight. We've lost the lead. Winning this fight.
Enemy down!
Time's almost up.
Stagger heads down!
take it to him. Good win. Team Deathmatch. Weapons free.
Sneaky. Confirmed. Enemy down.
Mission almost complete. Don't quit now. Objective parameters obtained.
That was my favorite level, guys. I'm glad that they added this level as a bonus level. I enjoy playing it every time because it's easy. All the other levels are very hard, though. Let's play zombies, guys. Thank you.
Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby shits out of film cannons from 12 miles up. A C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered all by hand.
Down. You clear, Hudson?
Enjoyed those levels of Call of Duty Black Ops 2, because I gotta say, this one's fun. I really enjoyed the story levels. I really like playing the zombie levels, including multiplayer as well. And y'all can tell me what's so interesting about this game in the comments below. What's your favorite levels and what part you like to play? Campus, multiplayer, or zombies? Let me know. Well, I gotta say, this game, I really enjoy playing it, even though I've beaten this game like 10 times. And I really like playing campus area where I get to play all my favorite levels, like the beginning of the game. I really like that level, and I like the second level, and I like the third level when they shoot the enemies when they're invisible, when they have invisible technology. And I really like playing multiplayer where I play Team Deathmatch on Nuketown 2024. And I really like playing the zombie level, because the zombie level is very hard and very challenging. Sometimes I'll be surviving 10 or 11 rounds. With this game, I give it an A, because it's one of the best sequels to the first Call of Duty Black Ops that came out in 2010. And I get both of the games an A for amazing military games to play on the Xbox 360, and I really like all the HD and high graphic and 3D support with both games. And I really like that we get to play up to like 1 to 4 players on this video games. And y'all can tell me like which one y'all like better, the first Call of Duty Black Ops or the second one that was released in 2012. Cause I gotta say I like this one more better than the first one is good. Though I've beaten this one 2 times, but I really like playing this one over and over, because this was my favorite one. And I really like all the story in this one. I really like playing this game over and over when I'm in the mood to play Call of Duty Black Ops 2. And I really enjoy the zombie levels, playing Team Deathmatch multiplayer, and a few levels on campus mode, including with this one. The zombie level on this one is hard, but it's still one of the interesting games that I played when it came down in 2010. And y'all can tell me like what y'all like about the first one in the comments below. Is this one better than the second one? Let me know your thoughts on which Call of Duty Black Ops is better. Well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. That was my video game review for the games called Call of Duty Black Ops 1, Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Hope y'all enjoy me playing both games and showing you guys like how fun these games are, and I can't get enough of them. They still known to be the best games for the Xbox 360 to this day, and I just love playing them when I'm in the mood to play both games, and I get them both in A for awesome games and excellent military games that I ever played. And I like both of them though. I don't have specific ones, but number 2 is still my favorite one though to play though. But I do enjoy playing the levels on number 1 as well. Y'all can tell me which one y'all like in the comments below. Let me know. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, check out for more upcoming videos, give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and I hope y'all enjoy me playing the levels of both of those games, and peace out, y'all. Take it easy. I'll see y'all next time. Deuces, y'all.